What's up, guys, and welcome back to One Life on a Field. No, it is still One Life Cars, but bear with me. I'm introing this video on a field because I can talk as loud as I want and do what I want without being embarrassed. So, guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you something dead useful and dead important. And I think that if you've already clicked on this video, you should continue watching right to the end and learn a little. My name's Sam Clark, you're watching One Life Cars, and on this channel, we like to fix cars, not normally walk around fields. One more thing, guys, before we get too into this video, if you're new, hit that subscribe button and join the One Life family. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to use your indicator lights properly. So, the first thing you need to do is be in your car. It really does help. Get in your car and drive it somewhere. And when you come up to a turn, a roundabout, or maybe you want to change to a different lane, the first thing you'll need to do is select the left-hand stalk here. This stalk controls a little light which is on each of the four corners of the car. So when you move, for example, into your right-hand lane, you'll press the stalk up before you complete the manoeuvre. This little light will flash here. See that one there? That symbolizes that there's a light flashing on the right-hand corner of your car. This light tells other people what you're doing, and that is the magic of the indicator. Indicators can be used in many different circumstances, but mostly when turning left or turning right. If you use your indicators properly, you avoid being a total. If you select your indicator before you turn, then the person in front or behind knows where you're going. To turn the indicator off, you simply click the stalk back down, or after a turn, most cars will automatically click it off for you. This can save a lot of stress in your life using this little stalk. So guys, use the stalk. Right, guys, that is how to operate your indicator lights on any car. I hope you found this video useful, and for those of you who are struggling with not being able to operate your indicators properly, unfortunately there is no helpline. Get the bus. Until next time, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. My name's Sam Clark, and this is, of course, One Life Cars. Until next time, peace.